Good move alive though, Sam Winnell. Forced out wide by Berry, back into Esajas. And Etienne Esajas scores the opening goal of the game for Scunthorpe.